So what's your story, man?
I've been in the UK the last few years, just fucking hiding, basically, you know what I mean? But hold on. Yeah.
Darren, it's your brother.
How you, Nidge? It's Darren, man. I'm back in the country. Yeah, listen, I'm sure you heard about my brother now. Yeah, listen, I'm gonna be coming by. We're gonna need to sort this out, alright? Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye.
How's your hair? Nidge, Darren's here to see
ya. Alright, Nidgey.
Welcome home. So sorry to hear about your brother, yeah.
Yeah, shit.
Did you fucking knock that over? Did you just fucking knock that over? Do you realize how many young ones I had to rob for that? You're gonna fucking pay me back, right? I'm stunned.
Oh, how are you, Ninja? I need help tracking down my brother's killer.
Oh yeah, heard about that. So I suppose we'll have to go to the real boys though.
Who are they?
Carlow branch, yeah, alright.
Alright, let's do that.
Jay's the boss on Ray Farm since that wedding.
Aye, that was an old secret wedding, wasn't it? So she's getting married to the big fella in the IRA though. We can't really mention.
Can we use the full name, Mary Sue Adams?
I'm sure we can, I just don't really mention it to her, he's a powerful man.
I heard she was going to name the first child Margaret.
Huh? Margaret? Do you think that's a good idea?
Why not?
Margaret Thatcher and all.
Oh yeah, I never thought of that. Don't mention that to her, it's her mother's name. She'll have me in the back of a van.
Aye, or she'll leave you kneecapped in the forest for dead, like.
So why would she not, lad?
She didn't do it in love hate either evening.
Boys, what are you doing sitting around there? You should be finding a way to liberate Carlow from his 700 years of oppression.
Hey, Mary Sue! The boys are here to see you!
Here, Mary Sue. This lad I was telling you about.
Alright. Listen, I need help to find out who killed my brother. Can you help me?
We know. But why should we tell you?
Well, Nidge's got a guy on the inside on the payroll in the Carlow local authorities. He can provide you with some sensitive information, should you need it. It'll help with the cause.
A guy inside Carlow local authorities? Lads, we've been looking for one of those for a long time. Very well, here's what you want.
That's all I need, thanks. Now, be careful with this. This is all the cocaine that we can afford, and this is the pay for the job to clip my brother's killer.
Ah, man, relax. We'll be careful. Don't worry about it.
All right.
For fuck's sake! Ado, you scumbag!
That's it. You're not getting a gun.
I'm telling you, the best way is a car bomb.
Nah, man, I'm just gonna shoot him. Isn't there car bombs going off in Carlow every day?
Man, it's fucking Carlow, not Iraq we're in.
Alright, fair enough. Bit harsh on Iraq though.
Sure, how do you want to clip them then?
Gun, I'll shoot him.
Grant, where are you gonna get him?
He'll be down by the old abandoned warehouse in 2 hours. That's what I heard anyway. We're getting there.
Alright, Grant, let's go.
I wanna get it.
Nidge, it's Darren, man. Come here, listen. I can't do this right now. I've got guards up my hole, man. Seriously, it's fucked. Listen, I'm gonna have to hire someone. Yeah, do you know anybody? Okay, yeah, cool. We'll sort out cash later, yeah? Okay, cheers, man, I appreciate it. Alright, I gotta go. Alright, take care, man. Look after yourself. Alright, let's go.
Fucking done, drop the gun.
Darren, I'll call you back.
Darren, she called. Drop the fucking gun, I won't ask you again. Go on your knees, he's come back. I'm fucking head, please. On your knees, go. Smash, you have it, you have it.
Little green back.